situation, as my friend described it, and I don't react to pregnancy at all. So I have a very bright little boy and now her. When I was first pregnant with her, I was very sick, of course, and they told me that she wasn't going to make it. We went through a lot of issues with her, and we left the hospital being told that she was gone. And very long weekend it was for us. I would never wish that on anybody, that feeling. Clearly, here she is today. We went to health pregnancy, and I just couldn't picture my life without Noah again each week. It has brought so much joy, and we see Kathy and Vicky, of course, as our main people that we see, and we look forward every week going to see them, because not only we have classes that help us with our 3-year-old who is autistic, we with her and all the videos we get to watch and learn, and doesn't matter how many kids you have, because there's so much stuff I learn every time we go there. And we weren't really necessarily godly people when we walked in there either. We didn't, it wasn't just there. And today I have my 3-year-old crying every night for everybody. And telling us about Jesus, and it's just amazing how far we've come in and how it helps our faith. I look forward to going each week to see them. And if we ever have any issues, either the girl we call. Because it's just, I have that deep of a connection with them that I trust them with anything. I actually am on a hypernemiscardium support group. And thinking about this now, the other day, I was just going through Facebook reading, talking to women about, you know, what I have. And this girl posted that. This girl posted that she was going to get an emergency termination of pregnancy tomorrow because she couldn't deal with being as sick as she was. And it broke my heart. It was, couldn't say nothing. I tried and I got banned from the group. They wouldn't let me message her or anything like that. I didn't attempt to talk her out of it because that wasn't allowed. That they could do what they want. And I couldn't imagine, because even though all those hospitalizations, all the going home on IV, getting sick and all that, this is what I have as an end result. And it is worth everything, and I would do it again just for that, just for her. So I hope pregnancy has helped us in so many ways. I can't even describe them all. We are in love with Kathy and Vicky. They're the most amazing people I have ever met in my entire life. And they make me cry now, but they are amazing. And I am so blessed after pregnancy because I don't know where.